It's our final rider in the jump-off round of today's $384,000 Gary Sinise Foundation Grand Prix. The USA's McLain Ward with Noche de Ronda. On Dubai, the leading time at 32.99, set by Eugenio Garza with Armani SLC. As is so often the case, the last proves to be the best. McLain Ward and Noche de Ronda clear in the jump off. The time 32.83, about a tenth of a second faster than Mexico's Eugenio Garza with Armani SLC. It'll be a win for the U.S. today and for McLain Ward with Noche de Ronda.